My name is Oliver Queen. After 5 years in hell, I returned home with only one goal, to save my sister. But my old approach wasn't enough. I had to become someone else. I had to become something else. I had to become the Green Arrow. Previously on Arrow.
The media has been calling them a ghost. They're like nothing we've ever seen before. Anytime they get too close to one of them, they offer themselves as science.
Dark's ghosts. They're Hive. An organization called Hive killed my brother.
That was your idea. In front of our daughter.
You didn't just lose my friendship. You lost my respect.
Yes, whatever's going on with you, the league will know it's him. We're going to Santa Barbara.
Why are we not telling my brother?
Because you're not the only reason for us going to Santa Barbara. I'll take your head off.
My liege, two foreigners are here. One of them claims to be the daughter of Ra's al Ghul.
No, I am his daughter.
What a pleasant surprise.
Sister-in-law.
What brings you to Nanda Parbat?
They have a coffin with them, my liege.
A coffin? I want you to bring my sister back to life.
No.
You took her life away from her. It is your obligation to bring her back.
I have no obligations in this house. You don't get to waltz in here and demand a cup of tea, let alone this. Tia wasn't dead. Sarah is.
Thanks to you.
What you are asking for hasn't been done in ages past. Even then, only in legend.
Which is why I did not ask my father to use the pit to save Sarah after she fell.
Even if Sarah went into the pit, even if it worked, who... what came out of the pit would not be Sarah? Laurel, I am sorry. Truly sorry. But of course my answer is no.
Okay, I know that was kind of a bust, but wasn't it fun having the original Team Arrow back together?
You shouldn't have.
I thought of one of the ghosts.
It's where they hide their cyanide capsules.
Looks like an upper left bite cuspid. There was a very brief time where I envisioned a future for myself as a dental hygienist.
The best lead we've gotten in the last 3 months.
It'll take the DNA sequencer a little bit of time, so I was thinking margaritas while we wait. You remember that place we went after we took down the Dodger?
Oh. What do you say? It's been a while since it was just the three of us.
I got a family to get back to.
I guess he just needs more time.
Time hasn't been doing anything. Apologies haven't.
What do you think?
I'm saying that I'm done
waiting for him to come around.
Like a fish to water.
What did she say?
People gossip. They say that you and Rich get conscripted here. Bossing people around, giving orders. Must feel just like home to you.
We got a runner! Hey, come on, stay.
Come on, this is an easy way.
Yeah, that's the way. Well, what you gonna do? Talk to me, Mr. Renner?
That's how you do it.
Who are you?
Definitely not someone who deserves to be shot. Your wife and kid are out, by the way.
Who are you?
Relax. I'm a friendly.
You're Argus?
You can read. Lila sent me.
My wife left the agency 7 months ago. She couldn't sink you anywhere.
She asked back when she was still with the agency. It took me a while because, well, favors aren't exactly at the top of my to-do list. Here. ID on whoever hired Floyd Lawton to do a hit back in 09.
Mina Fayad? We're gonna find her.
Well, that's the best part. TSA flagged her coming in last night. So we went for Markovia. I'll contact you with her location. Miss Fayad, you brought a guest.
As instructed.
Not by me.
The vigilante problem in the city is greater than anticipated. Your partners in Hive asked me to take steps.
You don't exactly look like a problem solver. What do?
Play cards, mostly.
Perhaps a demonstration.
Funny you should mention. I happen to have just the problem. My operatives are under orders to choose death before capture. This gentleman, Joe Zerone.
They got to me before I could take the countermeasure.
He's also prone to excuses, which I find tiresome. That's good.
That one was free. Taking out the Green Arrow and his friends? That'll cost.
I'm not giving up. I'm never giving up. Because you're thinking only of yourself. I expected your support. I was counting on it.
And you never really knew me at all.
The pit gave my father a long life. Longer than what was natural and much longer than he deserved. But he paid a dark price for it. A price he is no doubt paying now. I wouldn't wish it on my most bitter enemy, let alone my beloved. I don't know if the pit can bring her back. And Malcolm's right. I don't know what Sarah will be like if it does. But what I do know is that I have to try.
To what end? To have your sister return to you a monster.
Her spirit. The part that we both love. That's the part that I have to believe will come back.
You're not doing this out of love. You're doing this out of grief. I miss Sarah too. But she is gone, Laurel. Forever. I have accepted it. I think it's time you did too.
Still wishing you were a dental hygienist?
More like a molecular biologist. You see this?
Nope. My defense, I flunked biology.
Well, I got an A+, and I still have no idea what the hell is going on here. This DNA has half the genetic markers than it should have. Half.
How's that possible?
It's not. This guy should be nothing more than a pile of goose.
What now?
Robbery out of her store, Litchfield Ave.
Call Diggs, home, we'll meet him there.
Hold up, sir, a little below your pay grade. You sure you don't want the SDPD to handle this one?
How effective have the police been at solving the city's problems recently?
That's a good point.
Thank you.
still not answering his phone.
I'll be fine.
Still, I don't like you going out there without backup.
I'm not. I have you.
That restraint you showed back there?
Yeah.
Bury it. Violence is the only thing these losers understand. Guys out here can't handle that. They either wash out or end up doing the product. Both of which are best tracks to a bullet in the head.
The product. Ryder hasn't told me a lot about it.
Calls it SLAM. Genetically modified hybrid. One part heroin, probably one part coca leaf. Get you high in the Empire State.
Coffee. We got a problem. Some SLAM's missing. A whole cake.
I wonder if it was just a distraction. Any idea who did it? All right, then. Round him up!
Great idea.
I told you. One thing these guys are responsible.
Misfire, I wasn't sure it would work, but I knew you couldn't turn down a good old-fashioned robbery.
Help my friend?
I wouldn't be helping Sarah. But you know more than anyone.
What gave me away?
When I was cautioning Laurel about the effects of the pit, I saw the look on your face. You're feeling it, aren't you? The bloodlust.
What's happening to me?
The pit contains traces of the souls of all the men and women who have bathed in its waters. And what those waters restore, they can also take. Life for life.
What do you say?
Then you need to feed the symbols. Give into it. Once you do, it will subside for a time.
Okay. I'll just go on a killing spree. Thank you for the fatherly advice. Can you just for a second pretend to be a normal father? Can you do that, Dad? Do you have anything remotely normal to offer me?
All right. There is something high in the mountains. A man. Some call him a sage. He has a way with the ancient arts of healing. He may be able to help you with this. Though I am not sure. Does that qualify as being normal?
Normal enough.
Get some rest. We'll start at first light.
Does this hurt?
Yes, it stinks.
That's what you get for trying to take on a meta all by yourself.
A meta?
Yeah. Turns out Central City is missing one. And Jeremy tells Cisco says we should call him Double Down, which doesn't exactly make sense since he was getting a tattoo in the Dark Matter Wave hit.
She was quite a show tonight.
Sorry I couldn't help out. It's a long story.
Oh, my God. It is not a long story. It is the shortest story in history. Two guys go take on criminals without asking for backup and nearly get killed in the process. You know, I haven't said anything up till now because I was hoping that the two of you would remove your heads from your own asses without assistance. Turns out I was wrong.
Hey!
No. This is the part where I talk and you two listen. The both of you nearly got killed out there tonight because you didn't have each other's back.
That was a one-time deal, Felicity. It won't happen again.
I absolutely agree. Because the two of you are going to sit down here until you have resolved your issues. Do we have an understanding? Do we have an understanding?
Yeah.
I'm going to take this to a guy at Palmer Tech to find out how some lunatic meta turns tattoos into lethal weapons. If you two haven't figured out your issues by the time I get back, I'm going to find a bunch of Mirakura soldiers to knock some sense into you.
It's been months, man. And I don't know how many apologies to me, John. You're a forgiving person.
Oliver, this isn't about forgiveness, man. I don't know how to move forward with this, us doing what we do.
We've worked fine since I got back.
You got lucky. Oliver, there was a time I would have taken a bullet for you. And I don't know if I would do that now. Which means that even when we're out there, we are not out there together. You crossed the line, man. And the fact that you could do that again sits in the back of my head somewhere.
I get it. I get it. I understand that I crossed the line. I understand that I lost your trust.
What I do not understand is why you won't give me a chance to earn it back. You think this metatonite is connected to Dart?
I don't know. He mentioned a new player, a woman. Fayette.
We need to go.
Where?
Someplace where I'm going to kind of trust you again.
I like to think of all of us as a team. Teammates need to trust each other. Right now, I'm having a little difficulty doing that. Why don't one of y'all tell me who stole the product, or else this man right here is going to eat a bullet. Another? Let's try this again.
Hey, wait. You said the violence is the only thing these people respond to.
Well,
it doesn't seem to be working.
What do you have in mind? Harsh language?
Been on this island 3 years. I've learned some things.
About what?
Pain.
Those aren't the words you want to say when your CEO walks into a room.
Well, technically, and O aren't words. They're interjections.
Please tell me these are the prototypes for our new world-changing technology.
Well, since I'm inventing them, wouldn't that make them my...
What is this?
Contact lenses with built-in HD displays.
Ooh, that's impressive and fast. How much would they sell for?
$100,000. Per lens.
Hmm.
Everything okay?
Yeah, my phone just keeps acting up. I'm gonna restart it. Woo!
This is an autonomous communications device, which is great, except for the fact that it spontaneously explodes.
Okay, maybe you need something to get your mind off all this. Got a little side project. Clear your head.
Like gambling?
I need a full workup. It's possible it's made out of some sort of bioorganic material. I need to know everything that you can find out about it.
Strange. Mm-hmm. These edges. Doesn't look mass manufactured. Where'd you find it?
Casino.
You gamble?
Oh, yeah, all the time. Poker's my jam. It ruined an outside flush for me. I think my opponent was cheating.
So you want me to check it for evidence of marking or something?
Yeah, anything strange, out of the ordinary.
Like, you play poker?
I will check back in on you later.
Oh, and, Mrs. Smoke, There's no such thing as an outside flush in poker.
Probably why I lost.
Remember Russia? 2 years ago when we got Lila out of that prison?
Of course.
That night, Lawton told me that my brother was not collateral damage in that hit gone bad, that he was the target, and that Lawton was hired by an organization called Hive.
The other week, he reacted when I said that Ross called Dark's men a hive of operatives.
Mm-hmm.
Could be a coincidence.
I don't think so. Last page. That woman hired Lawton to kill my brother. And I'm betting she hired that medic to try to take you out.
Based on what?
Her name's Mina Fayad.
3 years, and you didn't tell me. You're more common than you think.
Oliver, that's my first legitimate lead. I have to find her.
Miss Fayad hired you for one job. One. Against my objections, and only because my associates are anxious to progress to phase 3.
We shouldn't talk about Genesis.
Don't lecture me about secrecy. Particularly on the same night that you were just compromised. In the same night that I lost good men in the name of protecting you.
Damien.
Mr. Dark. I think I require another demonstration.
You want me to kill her now?
Show me. Try to kill me.
I kill you. I still get paid?
Do it.
What are you?
Miss Fayad, many members of Hive, they consider me to be a charlatan. But this is part of a trick. Sleight of hand. This demonstration is for you, Mr. Dill. Just in case you have any doubt as to how I process this appointment.
Ross is already dead.
And the only way to cope is to indulge the bloodlust on others.
I see. You just set your men up to be slaughtered?
You will not feel the hunger to kill again for weeks. No need to thank me. There is nothing I wouldn't do to help my daughter.
I hope we learned a lesson of the benefits of trusting our friends with our problems.
You mean like your boyfriend?
You're supposed to be more involved than him.
Hmm?
Sorry, but he is...
Can we find her?
Nope. She's not coming up on any of our traffic or security cams, but I think that's the next best thing. Her cell phone, or at least the one that followed her through airport security on the way to Star City.
Where's the phone now?
Redmond and 8.
Which fancy private school did you pick this up in?
Learned it here. 3 years on this island, and I have been hurt every way you can imagine. I know what kills. I know what cripples. And what just hurts.
Stop! He didn't take the drugs. I did. You're whacking us too hard. Some of the other prisoners are hurt. I wanted to give them something for the pain.
And where's the slam now?
Don't leave them. I'm not going to tell you by whom. If you're going to kill me, just get on with it.
Suit yourself. One point. You've already executed one prisoner today. How's Ryder going to feel about you exterminating his workforce?
Oh, I think you make an exception for a thief.
Or I just make her disappear. Take her someplace. They'll never find the body.
All right. Take her.
Keep going.
Wake up. Wake up. We need to go.
What?
It was a mistake to come here.
Thea.
Stay the hell away from me. Thea, what's wrong? He's not going to help Sarah, and he's not going to help me.
Thea.
Don't talk to me.
I was only trying to help you.
Help me? Yeah, that's funny on more than a few levels. My favorite is you are the reason why I am like this in the first place.
I know.
I will not kill people. I won't. Stay out of my life the hell away from me.
We are bound together forever. You and me, father and daughter. Let me prove it to you.
How?
I am responsible for Sarah's death. Yet I have the means to make it right, or at least try to.
Do you think after knowing what that pit has done to me, I would let that happen to Sarah?
I think if you are truly sincere in fighting your bloodlust, you would offer the same to Sarah.
What are you saying?
That I am willing to heal my daughter's conscience by restoring your sister's life. That we should prepare Sarah's body for the ceremony.
Still getting a ping off the fire on cell phone.
Tap to head.
John.
The first chance for answers. Last chance.
I'm sorry.
Don't be, Oliver. This isn't your fault. It's mine. I should have trusted you. I told you about this forever ago. If I had, she wouldn't have gotten away from me earlier. We'll be alive enough now for some answers. We're going to get answers.
Oliver, I haven't been able to get answers for more than 2 years now.
For more than 2 years? You've been doing this alone.
You want me to take a look at your phone for you, Miss Funk?
I think we've reached the point in our working relationship where you can call me Felicity.
Have you ever considered how ironic your name is? Felicity refers to the ability to find appropriate expression for one's thoughts, which is not exactly something you're particularly good at.
Yeah, you're right. Let's stick with Miss Smoke. Any luck on our playing card?
Yeah, it's actually right there, Miss Smoke.
Mm-hmm.
Except it's not the playing card at all. Now, in my experience, playing cards don't contain motor proteins, improper receptors, and a neural net.
The responsible thing to do would be able to get this back to its rightful owner. Is there any way to track him down?
Well, if you told me the truth about where you got from, that could speed along the process.
I did tell you the truth. I did. Now, tracking the owner?
You see this ink here, for lack of a better word? It's magnetite, which is the key component to tattooing.
You don't say.
I do. I also say that magnetite happens to guide the internal compass of birds, specifically homing pigeons.
So is it possible to use the magnetite in the card to get a location on our poker player?
Theoretically, though if your hypothetical poker opponent has a deck full of these cards, he'll probably be able to find you faster.
Curtis, we have to...
I'm going to make you two a deal. First one to tell me where you can find the Green Arrow... gets to live.
Green Arrow?
I have a better idea. Run!
Is the board of directors under a secret elevator in the building?
Because what are you such a badass?
Just always.
Okay, I have multiple questions.
Okay, obviously there's a very long explanation to this. The short version is that I work with the Green Arrow. This man is trying to kill me. Well, sorry. And I'm taking us down to the
lobby.
It's a lobby? Not exactly.
You have a hidden floor.
Should we stay here? It doesn't hit.
I think I know where I can find the Green Arrow. Which means that offer about not killing you is off the table.
Stay here. Do nothing.
You're gonna use the thing?
No.
Fended him off?
Don't sound so surprised. Okay, I had a little bit of help from a coworker, but to be honest, he was more freaked out than I was.
Was he all right?
Yes, he's fine. I sent him to Sterling General, and he only knows about my secret, not yours.
We can trace the cars back here, and we'll use the cars to trace back to him.
That is exactly what Curtis, my freaked out coworker, was doing when I got something. He's headed for the Star City Expressway, probably hightailing his way back to Central City.
Too bad he's not going to make it.
Never been used for.
No, wait. Look.
Hold her!
kind of stupid. I was gonna blow town, calling it law.
Not until you tell us about your employer.
Where's I? Who's behind the ghost? Tell me!
You know what your problem is? You don't scare me half as much as he does.
That Double Down told Darth Butler 2.0?
Enough that we should start thinking about Mara 3.0.
I've been working on something.
Really? But you will learn your lesson about keeping secrets from friends.
It's not a secret.
It's a surprise.
You enjoyed that, didn't you? Torturing that man. You don't even know what his name is.
Walk faster.
Elias. That was his name. Elias.
Faster.
I have no rush to get through my day.
I'm trying to put some distance between us.
Between us and Richard?
No, between us and Richard. Between us and the landmine. Listen to me. I am not going to kill you. But you either trust me or we're both dead. Do you understand?
Hey. You okay?
Well... The only thing wounded is my workspace. Oh, and if Mr. Dennis asks, please just tell him that all this happened.
Because an experiment I was running had an unforeseen outcome.
Thank you for not letting him know that there is a secret lair in the basement.
I'm a full service employee.
Well, you seem pretty calm for a guy who nearly got killed by a metahuman.
Miss Smoke, I came to Palmer Tech so I can help make this city a better place. Can you even imagine how excited I am to know that my boss is doing exactly that?
Well, you really helped out, Curtis. The Green Arrow, we couldn't have done it without you.
Mrs. Smoke, is everything okay?
I don't know.
It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Dad's not gonna believe it. He's gonna be so happy when he sees you. Laura?
Fine. Same thing happened to you when you first came out of the pit.
She's just taking longer. Probably because she was...
Laurel, we are in uncharted waters here. I suggest you prepare yourself for the worst.
My liege, something has happened.
My father was not a trusting man. He devised a means to destroy the pit should his powers fall into the wrong hands. Like yours.
Nissa, why would you do something like this? How can you even look at your sister and ask me that?
One day, I will have my moment. And I will kill you. And now when I do, there will be no coming back.
Take her.
I warned you, Laurel. I beg you. What happened to Sarah last year was on Malcolm then. But what's happening to her now is on yours.
Move your head.